Hello, this is Don with another session of
Days Gone.
Okay, let's continue here. Poor Boozer. He's in rough shape. Yeah, Russ Boozer will try to fix you up somehow. I don't know. Anyways, we will continue. Go down to the bike. Where's my bike?
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
You're welcome. Ooh, my health is down to 75. Let's do a quick heal.
Okay. Deke, you there?
No.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. Oh. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Oh, man. Guess we gotta fight the Rippers again. Well, here we go. Before I do that, let me check the bolt situation here. Yeah, I'm full on bolts. Okay, good. Good. Okay. We will continue. Can I grab a sapling? No, I'm full on saplings too, I guess, so. Okie doke. Where are we going? Let's see, map. Guess we're gonna go there. For zombies, there's one there. Bye bye. Oh no, another one.
There. Find that Ripper camp.
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Yeah, poor Boozer's not in good shape. Wish we could do more to help him. I gotta go this way. Well, let's refuel since we're here. Just check my surroundings here. Get the fuel.
Fuel can. Here we go. That should be it.
Good. Through the tunnel. Hopefully it's clear. Be careful. Oh. Oh crap.
enemies.
Well, I guess I didn't have my axe selected. My axe must have got broken last time and I forgot. Okay, down to the knife for melee weapon. I gotta look for another melee weapon. Two hundred something meters. Buddies, all about. I think these are some of my kills, actually. Oh, crap. Sniper. Zombie. See if I can take some kind of shortcut around the sniper. Oh, we're here.
Because where the hell is the girl? If you've heard her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming.
Yeah, damn, Rippers. I was gonna say, this is where I got that Thunder Egg for Lisa. Is there any melee weapon around? Ooh! Look at that. Baseball bat, and I have some nails, I'm sure.
Let's see.
Let's make the spiked bat. Yeah, baby. Okay, how are we gonna do this?
Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn ripper.
Backpack. Oh man.
Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here.
Oh man.
If you've hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
Oh, there's a Ripper guard. What the heck? You beating up someone? Down you go.
Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Beating up a dead buddy. These guys are bad. Bad news. Okay, gotta try to be careful. Try to be sneaky if I can. Oh, here's another one. There's a bush. Get in the bush. Bush.
I saw someone.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You saw no one. Oh boy. Dead end here.
Yes.
Oh, bandage. Okay. It's good.
In here. They dragged her in here.
Oh, ammo. Every bit helps. What's going on? Try to stay hidden. What is he doing? Torturing someone? Oh, someone with a flashlight. Maybe I'll get him around this way. Oh, gotta be sneaky sneak.
Sneaky sneak. Jesus, what was that sound?
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
He's a goner. Nothing I could do for him. Well, here we go.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Once all the lost are
She's
found.
Gotta be out here somewhere.
Once all the lost are set free, will the great rising begin? Carlos will show us the way.
I must rest in peace. I must see with their eyes. I cannot be free unless I have seen with their eyes.
I am one mind. I am one mind. I am one mind. I am one mind.
I worship the Founder. He has shown me the path. I am weak. He is strong. Carlos will show me the way.
To be free, the ego must die. To be free, the self must be cut away. To be our names must be torn away.
I must take the salt. I must feel it in my veins. The salt will set me free. The salt will take my past.
Such a crazy cultist.
There you go. Lisa, no matter what they do to you, just...
No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah?
Ooh. By the sheen. Yep, there's another one. And a tractor. Can I climb up here? Is that a good idea? Let's try. Healing. I'm going to use a med kit. Well, they know I'm here. Yeah, right. Sure. Well, he's taking a hit of drugs, I guess. Bastard. I was trying to go for a headshot, but...
Come on. He's not
oh, there's another one.
hit! Find cover!
There we go.
Get the bastard! He killed him!
I gotta reload.
Come on. Oh. Where are you? Well, I got a few hits on him, but some of these guys are pretty tough.
Got it.
Medkit? Okay. 11 pistol ammo. Try this again. Would it be better to go up here? Probably. Try to stay hidden. Go that way. Just checking. Make sure there's no guards around. Not that I see. But,
lost.
Here's someone.
Place is a goddamn maze.
Where are ya? Bush, bush. Get to the bush. Where is he? I hear him, but I don't see him. Well, down we go. Can I repair my bat? 2 scrap, yeah. Make sure it's topped up. Switch to the crossbow for now. Oh boy, oh boy. I don't see anyone. Where was that ripper that was talking? Oh crap. Try to get him. Stealth kill.
What was that?
It was your demise. Your doom. That's what it was. Belknap Cave. The Belknap Caves were formed nearly 80,000 years ago by lava flows. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. It's all good info, I guess. Tremble.
Here, they dragged her up here. Can use this.
Yeah. Oh,
Lisa's gotta be up there.
I know I'm here. He ran for cover, I guess, or to warn his buddies, one or the other. Oh, no, there he is.
I'm coming, kid.
Get in the bush. Oh, crap.
Yes. Stay there.
Oh, there he is behind the rock. Just seen his head. What's he shooting at? Okay, how am I gonna do this? He knows I'm here. Guess I can try to rush him. I can't shoot him from down here. Sniper. Oh, another one. I don't quite have a good shot on the sniper from here. I can try, though. Ooh, there's a hit, but it's hard to get headshots from such a long range. Getting some hits on him, though. Yeah, that sniper, that's an immediate danger. Good to take him out.
Got him.
There we go.
Okay, here we go.
Still doing good on pistol ammo. Oh, there's an ammo box here. 9 pistol ammo. Good. Greg. I better quick heal here. What's my bandage situation looking? Craft another one. I see him peeking his head right there somewhere.
You've lost many.
Shot, but not a kill. Not a kill shot.
Pin him down! I'm moving back!
Where are you? Oh, I could have got a stealth kill on him, but oh well. Put him down with the bat anyway. Repair. Scrap and a rag. Okay. Making progress, I guess. Oh, crap. Whittling them down. I'm not sure how many there are. I don't think it's giving me a count. Just, there's a whole lot of them. Fires. Pets must be leashed. Ammo. Five pistol ammo. Good.
Lisa. Oh. Lisa. Oh, crap. Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey! Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Go. That's not running. That's taking a casual stroll. Okay, now you're moving a bit. Be careful.
No, Rippers!
Lisa, get down! Hide.
Yeah, run it down! Die! Come on, kill him! Move! Hurry up! He killed him! Get around him! Get to him! Go!
Are you on the path? Do you see it?
Catch!
Burn, you asshole!
Something at me.
Lisa, run.
Oh, he threw a pipe bomb at me. Blewed himself up.
You don't need these.
Shotgun ammo. Oh crap, there's another one up the hill. A couple of them, I think.
Rippers.
Get down, get down!
Kill him! Open fire! Ha!
I don't know if that got one, maybe. Heal. It's a med kit. Oh, what a, oh crap. I hit the wrong button. Headshot, but come on, one more good hit. No, maybe one more.
Oh, I got you now.
Oh, do you? Maybe.
Go,
there we go.
Go.
Finally. Well,
I'll take that.
Ugh, it's like no ammo for it. Better off with my shotgun, I think. I know Space Lord wants me to use the machine gun, but there was only like 3 bullets in it, so I think I'm better off with my shoddy for now. Careful, Lisa. Oh, crap.
Rippers.
Get to the visitor center now. Go!
Quick heal. Thought I had him with a shotgun, but I guess not. Oh crap. Finally.
Get to my bike. Run.
Low on ammo. Is that it? Okay, here we go. To the bike.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there.
This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Iron Mike. Who's Iron Hold on. Mike? I don't think... It must be a new camp I'm going to. Well, here
Ricky.
We go.
Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just... meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor. And you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, you know, even if you screw up. All right.
Sounds good. Hundred something meters, almost there. Guess we're gonna meet someone named Ricky. Must be an old friend of the Deacon's. Oh.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish... Oh, my the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Guess there's some history there.